Let's go, it's finally done! Ew. Shoo. I wanna see Luke. Where's Luke?
Breathe.
There he is.
Now, reach out.
This is the weapon. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like a
I will let nothing stand in our way.
No pride.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Oh my God. Oh. What's this? Okay, I can't go back. Okay, yeah. I saw the little blue thing, blue stripe thing, and I was like, oh, there's multiple save files? Bet! Oh, you have to start with the original trilogy? Oh, okay, no, you don't, okay. Obviously, I'm gonna start. Should I start with the movie order or, I'm gonna start with movie with story order. Long time ago, the galaxy. Oh, dang, it went away. Solve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships. The Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Is the guy that's voicing Qui-Gon Jinn, is he? Ooh.
For boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
The Qui-Gon, is it just me or does Qui-Gon Jinn sound like the announcer dude from the Clone Wars show? Well, not like the announcer, but like, you know what I mean. If you've seen the show, you know what I mean.
Ambassadors, I am TC-14 at your service.
Oh my god, this game looks amazing!
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors.
Qui-Gon Jinn was such a good Jedi. Give me the monies. I want the monies. Money, money, money.
Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Oh. There we go. No, my studs.
We need to get out of here.
Not until I get my studs, you Twinkies. Wait, what cape? Ow. Hehehehe.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo.
Yes! Oh, hi, Jar Jar.
Mr. Jar Jar Binks, Mr. Your humble servant.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
But the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
This way. Hurry.
Oh.
We're going up water, okay, Dad? Oh, my warning, you. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Oh. Okay. I already love this game.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
No.
Captain Tarbots, is it back?
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How wooed.
How wooed.
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
How do you forget you've been banished?
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haber Lipper Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Beetle.
I can talk to you.
OPC killer swimming's right at you, sir. Or no more Koopa fish. This question keeps me up all night, every night.
Yes.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Okay. I remember more stuff happening here. I remember more stuff happening than just before this bit. So this game goes by fast. Oh, you press L1 to switch characters? Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Yay.
Where is he going? Planet Kor? Here's a Yusabongo. Whenever that you're so ready to get a crunchin'.
Start level. Oh boy! Big fishy. I remember this part of the movie. That thing gets eaten by a bigger fish, which I think then gets bitten by, eaten by a bigger fish.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot, Obi-Wan!
Oh! No, there's stuff back there.
No, no, no! Oh, boy!
No! Oh, ha, ha, ha. Okay, I got it.
There's always a bigger fish.
Yep. Oh!
We're losing tower.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
I'm about to get spooked, dude. Yep. Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harness.
Okay, so yeah, I did just have to shoot it. Medkit! Oh, it's you again. Come on. Come here. No. No, I wanted it.
Wait. You seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
I didn't like that. That was mean. It was mean to me. Hey, Newt.
Stupid chair.
Yeah. Wait, that was the whole level? Yeah. Oh, so they're not gold bricks this game? They're Jedi bricks. Aw. Kyber bricks, okay. Oh! Yes, continue thy story. Bum 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 was that?
You're in trouble now.
Yeah, well, your mom's in trouble. Idiot.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept her.
Stop right there!
Are we safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Coruscant.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
And there's more.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Oh, this is neato. Give me the monies. Oh. Dang. That was unfortunate. Now where is the Thade hangar? Aha. God save the Queen. Hey, it's you. Whoa. Whoa. Pum 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 Yes.
There's the blockade.
Oh, hey, R2.
That little droid did it.
What's up, R2?
The hydra drive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
It has a big significance for the whole Star Wars story in general. Except for the sequel trilogy, because frick Jakku.
Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best.
Mos Espa. Mos Espa. It's a bantha. Where's Boba Fett when you need him?
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Horsa, are you, sir?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Tatooine disguise. Hello.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Oh, you get microchips from the, from mini kits. Okay, that's cool.
I know what you need. You need.
Oh. Studs.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
I forgot the name of the one dude.
Let me guess.
The guy, yeah.
Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit.
Yeah, Watto.
Shop across town.
That's one of the things Watto is, except Watto's blue.
Hey! Super Demaga!
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic Dactaries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I have acquired a pod in a game of chess.
Aww.
I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then. If that's everything, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
You know, with Anakin being a slave, staying a slave, then his mother dying, I'd probably end up on the dark side eventually, too. Those are probably big factors to, yeah. Anyways, I don't know what to talk about now.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of
the... Hey, it's Jabba.
Concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Meow, 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 meow. This reminds me of the original Complete Saga game. Ow. Even these speed pads are, oh, nostalgia. Getting super nostalgic now. Oh, that was a mini kit. Oh, that was a mini kit too. Haha, I got it. Crap, I missed it. It's probably make it out here somewhere. I thought that was a ramp. Ow. I think I already passed to the spot where I found the first med kit. Not med kit, mini kit. Okay, yeah, I already passed it. Oh, I should have gone up top.
What now?
Ah. And now he's all the way up there. Of some meddling Tusken Raiders. Oh, there's a medkit right there. Oh. Oh wait, it actually tells me where they are. Okay. Did I win? Yeah, I won! Got two of the medkits. Oh, dang. It's that guy!
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later.
Oh, hey, Maul.
So you can release the boy.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Aww.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh my.
That wasn't very nice. I got two. Okay, so it was that ship, okay. The one we came here in. Yay! Who's that?
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you?
Oh!
In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here...
Jar Jar. Just a second, I'm just gonna get back here. I don't like how the camera's doing that. Making things seem a little creepy. Party. That's weird. That's a little weird.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
I am the solution to that.
I can't do it.
But
I wish I could.
Uh-oh. Misa no no.
Anakin, you're teeny weeny. How can you not do this? Oh wait, it wants like a small little astromech droid or something. That's dumb. It was always the small teeny weeny characters that could get through those. Why'd they all of a sudden change it? That was weird how the droid just all up and disappeared for no reason. Okay. Ooh.
Ich mach nach mal. Must mean das doch.
Many people in droids speak their own language. If you can't understand using a protocol droid. Or getting the universal translator. Where is that? How do I get the universal translator? Upgrades. Core upgrades. This is not here. Huh. Yum yum. I like studs. Oh.
Most is como de chocpa chawa, rita for linky de bata.
Hello.
Look no further. Where will it be?
Ah. Well, never mind. Oh, hello.
That little boy of Watto's was quite the little mechanic. His mother told me he's always fixing and building things, but recently misplaced some blueprints. I'm sure they'll be lying around his home somewhere.
Well, now you know I have to do that. Now. Tatooine. Oh, hey, it's Utapau. Oh, data cards. That's level challenges, okay. Okay, no, not you. I'm just gonna head back to his house and see and find India. What's this? Obviously, I gotta put something in here. I'm not gonna to. Gotta head back to his house and find some blueprints. The way that guy said that made it sound like I could get stuff for those blueprints. I probably need to like activate it first. That's dumb, you can't jump up the ladders. What'd this do? Okay. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Oh. That just made it easier than it should have been. Okay, you know what? Actually, no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do that some other time. I'm just gonna continue the story. I never did finish LEGO DC Super Villains, but eh.
Hey, you there! Wanna get some
shut up.
On the
planet? Oh, hey, Maul. Oh my god, oh, I actually feel bad for him. Oh. Wait, there's not any Clone Wars missions.
Perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Let's go, Coruscant! I think that's where I'm supposed to go. Wah, 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 wah. Yeah. Whoa.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Okay.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Ooh. I keep forgetting that's not triangle.
Ah.
Yeah. Might be smart for me to end the video now since I'm on another planet. But I'm gonna head over here and see what all these are. We'll see what some of these are first. And what I'm probably gonna do is I'm gonna like finish the story and then like try and get everything I can in the... Oh. They're all just these.
We're an independent joint taxi service. No apps, no problems.
Okay.
No problem.
Jedi Temple.
Shall we get you on your way?
Yes, I want to get over there.
Just sit back and relax.
Yeah. You actually sense, yeah. Gonna head there and then I'm gonna actually gonna stop here. I love this game already. It's amazing. Look at that. Look at all this. Yeah. Subscribe. For some reason I thought that was Cad Bane. Is that racist? Yeah, I think that's racist. I looked at him and immediately thought Cad Bane. Yeah, that's pretty racist. Yeah, bye, click the bell icon, subscribe, like the video if you want, goodbye!